Well, I was correct. I'm just waiting for Final Fantasy IX to boot up. I think it's starting to come through. I see a shadow. Final Fantasy IX is running. Doing your dailies. I need to, log in and do mine then as well. I just don't see 9. There it is. It's coming up now. Slow, but it's coming. I did not get Celis's burst. The only thing was that I could sell a bunch of the extra copies of burst I have. It's slow coming up. It's slow coming up. Damn. Multi-draw? Damn. Don't know. Something a little bit more lighthearted. Oh, the Misty Ice Cave. Yep. After Final Fantasy IV, super bosses are. Ooh, they're a bitch. I don't know why it says no game. I put in Final Fantasy IX. Oh, categories blank. I did buy. Okay, yes. Plenty of potions. So then we need to go to Dolly. Trying to think, did I do this event? Nope. What did you think of Luna Freya and Ridia's double Leviathan attack? Congratulations, you made it out of the ice cave. Thank you. It's like... Because I was like, congratulations, you made it out of the evil forest. Wow. There we go. I was like, that is going super choppy. It's finally starting to pick back up. I don't know, unless my computer needs a reboot. If that's the case, I'll prefer to at least try to get to Limblum. Okay, it seems to be. Now it's... no. Yeah, because it keeps going into the not responding, and it takes a while for it to load into the battle. Ugh. Oh, okay. So, 1, 2, 3. Mission quest to Chaos. I did, Snow, Sarah, and 8. Because that was the one that needs a bow and 2 fists. Ah, BB! Welcome. And then, the one under that one, 2 Lufinia, I did Fran and, Ferris's sister. And Yang. I don't know why her name has just like left me. So let's see, you're talking about 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, okay. The mission quest to chaos? This thing fits. Oh, okay. Mission quest to Lufinia. Yeah, that one I did with, Fran, Yang, and, Princess. Lena. You're very sure you fixed the issue with the boss models? Awesome! Four. Give me one sec. Let's see. Mission quest. Three, four. Okay. That one I have yet to do. Oh. Two spears and a throw. What's the enemy? Oh, it's them. They're from, Who's Lost Chapter? Oh, now I remember. They're from, Dragoon Girl from 15. There you are. Arnea. Oh, sure. But yeah, BB, so you're not always going to be guaranteed to have something to make money with, throughout the entire game. Because, yeah, my last seed, I was not able to. So just because the, potions can sell for a lot, you're gonna have to take the time to actually take the time to go back down. She's singing Garland. You have to actually take the time back to go back through the ice cave, buy the potions, and that's, I would probably, well, considering you can buy them for 20, you can make a profit. But the more expensive they are, the, better. I suppose it could make a bit of money. Well, I mean, it takes multiple trips to make a million. Because even when it, it costing 900, you're only, they sell for half, so you're only going to be selling them for like 400 and something for 900. So, it takes multiple trips. If you're going to go for a million, it's going to take you multiple trips to do that. Because, yes, I plan on doing it, and it's going to take me multiple trips to make the money I need. Because after learning, like, I lose my good synthesis, it's like, yeah, might as well, try to make the money you can. Yeah, Ritual Hat, 8,000. And it's a synthesis ingredient. Oh my god. War Thunder. It may help with the Grand Dragon. The only problem is if it was an eater, it would be better. And go ahead and grab the Pearl Rouge. Yeah, this is why I'm like, I need to be able to do potions right now. Because with random prices, I could end up with something in Limblum for like 30k, so. Do Vincent on that one. I am not even going to try to attempt the Shinryu's. And that's the one, Ultimecia, not merged with the GF. I'll wait on downloading. Because it was acting very slow earlier. I don't need it to crash. Not until I'm ready to end. Do you? Oh, I think you need out. Fine. Let's at least see what Rusty gets. It's very comic. I don't get of that. who let the dogs in? Well, apparently he doesn't want to go out. Apparently he just wants to run around the island. Run me in circles. And I'm like, I ain't got time for this. Silly dog. At least I got my daily done in time before the reset. Oh, Tifa's back. I'm missing her LD. That's what I need to see. I don't remember seeing any, hats? No, there are none. Wrist. Like, such a nice, quiet village with this music. Yes, you would think so. Looks are deceiving. Feathers from music. Pull back for a romantic time. Stain, come here. Want a rainbow bracelet? Oh, God. This song could definitely not what you would expect. Oh, I got Ursula's FR. Yay! Oh, shit. Then this must be the song on him. We're on a date underground. Oh. Like true radio fashion. The fun is underground. March. You know what would be interesting is if, like, you open one of the early chests in the game and it's like, Excalibur 2. And people are like, holy shit, Excalibur 2! And it's like, joke's on you. You found it at the start of the game. Item description. Lolo. 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 I think she's already got. No. Oh, loudmouth. Okay. I did not have extension before. No, I did. So I got another one. She doesn't really have any abilities to equip with. Well, there's not really like trap chests in this game. There's only like. The mimics are only in one spot, and that is in Vermicia. And there's like, what, two or three? Play through. I like to see what I get. I don't really do that much on challenges. Yeah, you like my battle music? The victory music is even better. I need to find Mog now. Well, now my battle music is better than the last scene. Because it did the play and it ended, and so my battle used to end up being just silent. Battle music to get, radio. Because it does kind of like get you in the mood. It's just whenever, like, how I had whatever part of the play, I think the intro, and just, and then it goes silent. Oh my god. Can you believe this shit? Tragedy. Steiner, the Chocobo Knight. He started that trend. Hello, Hunter. There's something coming out of the ground. Yeah, your princess. Can't you hear? Oh Lord. Yeah. About to stab the princess, you chocobo idiot. Alright, here we go with our next boss battle. Mystical Pearl isn't. Oh god. You know what? Let's get Carbuncle up. Way too cheerful. We're just pumped up for the battle. Wow. I wonder why. So he can do level 5 death and he can ignore her. First, let's get back to the village. What we actually need to do is go to the village, sell our potions, and then travel back down the ice cave and buy more. Pretty good. Yeah, so like 90 is only gonna give me 33,000. So it's gonna take multiple trips if I wanted to even get close to a million. Good god. I think the last time, I think I got like maybe 200, 250, 1,000. I have not seen items so far with the two seeds go above 900. Like 920 was last seed. So I've not seen it cost 1,000. Now, once they start costing that much, then you could probably really make some money. Like, there's certain type of players. Some people are going to speed through it, so they may not do what I do as far as like, okay, potions cost this much, let me go back down and potion farm and make money. They have people like me who, if you can find like your cotton rope exploit trick, we'll use it to make money to make sure you have enough gear for everybody, and especially for synthesis. Speedrunners don't really do that much on the money making tricks. And they're out to beat it as fast as they can. Well, it's also like you win after you leave the dungeon. Victory! We got out of the dungeon. Of receiving like an ether there, you can get like high potion or whatever. Or an ore. Gee, for buying potions. Oh, Lord. Praise for the smallest things we do in this game now. No. Yeah, I followed her back. Then, oh. Fantasy 3. Good luck to her. I haven't beat 2. I beat 3. Well, see, on the iPad, I've made it to as far as, like, where Joseph dies with the boulder, and then, like, it freezes, and I never got past that. That's as far as I've made it in Final Fantasy 2. It's the iPad version, so I don't know if it does the Donna Souls or not. So, one of the directors of Square was talking about a lot of people want them to, like, remake 6. And I'm like, well, yeah, but I have an issue with that because I don't want them doing 6 like they did 7. Nintendo is getting a lot of indie stuff with the Switch. Like stuff I've seen on Steam has gone to the Switch. I can buy high potions for 40 gil. I'll be stocking up on those when I get the chance to be able to buy them. Sell for a lot, really low amount, so that means I'll be able to buy them for a really low amount. Duh. I can't remember. That would actually make this a whole lot faster. Turbo for Memoria then? If that's the case, to make capital. It's like an investment. See, the potion shop lady is my investor. I buy her potions and reinvest and make money. Simple as that. Then I wonder if permanent trance. Okay. F1 speed mode. Permanent trance. Let's turn that on. Please. Thank you. And F4 for random battles. So, F2, and then F4. Play. But yes, synthesis is probably going to be my best bet. Or, like that one seed I had a long time ago, auction house. But auction house can vary, depending on how much I have to actually spend to buy whatever is there that can sell high. Awesome. I said I'm gonna have to wait until after I'm done and scroll back up and then download it. Victory, welcome back to the game. One and four. See, even the game applauds what I'm doing. Victory for capital. Make that money, honey. Congratulations, you made it out of the ice cave again. What are we up to? I think I make up to at least 200. Yeah, with me being able to do all 99 because I got safety. Dolly theme is You're Not Alone. It's not a bad song. Yeah, I think I'll go to 200. That should be enough for me to be able to, like, get things started. Vivi, I beg to differ. Oh yeah, true, because he does get kidnapped. Oh. He might be on the only one with that. I was like, no. See how much fun a music random puzzle makes me? Oh. Sometimes you're like, where the fuck did this shit come from? Oh. Oh yeah, no encounters makes it so much faster. Condi Petey Steiner. Does that mean he's a dwarf? Steiner is part of the dwarf tribe. He's very tall for a dwarf. I think two more trips would get me at the 200 mark. Your overworld theme is a boss theme? I can live with that. Slight panic inducing. Yeah. Well, I mean, you know. It's fun, though. Keeps your body pumped. Your battle theme is Rufus? Oh, you started. Oh, yeah, you started a new seed. Because, yeah, okay. Well, okay then, the question before us is, do I... Countdown, Phoenix. Grab it, roll a new seed. Okay, I may do that then. Alright, fingers crossed. Everything doesn't crash. But you can't sell potions. Did it roll low? I wonder how low it could actually... Could it roll, like, one for a potion? Is that even possible? I mean, I guess. $25 is how much your potions cost? Well, true. But I don't know if it would go single digit though for an item. That's the thing, is what I'm curious about, if it would actually go single digit. Okay. If 10 is the cheapest, wow. I mean, that'll help, like, somebody who's, like, burns through potions. Alright. I need to get to Steam. Program files, Steam, apps, common, Final Fantasy IX. Downloads. Y'all, let it be up to y'all. I put it to a vote. Do I continue with this seed, or should I restart with a new seed with the model swap? Like, you know, I am still at the beginning, so it's not like that much lost time. Alright. Book! Come to mommy. So, let's do 9325690. That should work. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7 numbers. Alright, I'm gonna edit the stream thing. I will end the stream, reboot OBS, and be back in just a few minutes. Done. All right, I will be back in just a few minutes.